Surrounded, the advocate has us skipping stones.
You will speak, or we will burn.
Stand back! Not a foot on these stairs. Whatever words you carry with you, they are watty with futility. I know you for what you are, a mere mouthpiece of deception. It is of no use. The advocate knows the tree belongs to the ring. Oh, I can measure the vile depths of your prevarications by the very pulse of this bleeding forest. You lie. You lie. You lie. Steady as the heart, you lie. Bah! Most vulgar, most repellent deception that seeks to bend the will with feeble pulse. Blood among blood you will be, for I will bend you.
I wonder where it leads.
Somewhere better than here, maybe.
That rainbow's beautiful. Careful, I've spotted a trap.
A trap.
trap. Better give it a wide berth. Go no further. We are at ritual. Do not disturb us.
Birth to earth. Wood to wood. Birth to birth.
The elf shakes his head slowly, his eyes fixed upon you with a stare of a hunter.
This place is not for you. Leave.
Blood to blood. Earth to earth.
Blood to blood.
Wood to
earth
wood.
To earth.
Birth
wood
to birth.
Wood, birth to birth.
Blood to blood, earth to earth, wood to wood, birth to birth.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Careful! I've spotted a trap.
These are lone wolves. Let me do the talking.
Company. Wonder how they made it through.
Impressive work getting past our defenses. Now turn around and see if you have the same luck going the other way. Strategic waiting. Don't remember inviting you, though. Impressive work getting past our defenses. Now turn around and see if you have the same luck going the other way.
Grim-faced guard raises his weapon as you approach, then stops short and quickly bows respectfully.
If and been mezzed, as I live and breathe. Didn't think we'd be seeing you again so soon, sir.
He is. He'd be glad to see you, too. Glad as Roost gets, anyway. He's hoping you'll bring friends.
He winks at you so hard and so theatrically that one whole half of his face seems to squint.
You wouldn't remember me, sir, but you saved my life at Tambor Brook. I still have the anky where you stuck my big toe. Roost's upstairs in the big house there, sir. He's waiting for you. Reckon he's as eager to hear how you've been getting on as the rest of us. That's if and been missed, that is.
He's smaller than I expected.
Handsome bastard, though.
Been here longer than normal.
Place makes a good base. Now we got money now.
Then leave. Hey, it's a good living here. You know that. Your living is nothing if you're unhappy.
Careful! I've spotted a trap.
Never knew you to be sentimental. Logical, not sentimental. Unhappy people are. Maybe I'm just horny.
I killed him.
A massive man looms over a small elf, his hair a tangle of matted knots. Scars upon scars cross every inch of visible flesh, from his hands to his gnarled face. He slurps something into his mouth, thoughtfully chews for a moment, then spits it on the ground, where it lands with a sickly splat.
It don't work. For me, anyway. You try.
He offers her something round and slippery, like a wet, white marble in the palm of his hand.
I do not defile the dead.
Ain't you an elf?
We eat flesh to honor it. Not to steal the secrets of the dead.
Secrets, secrets. They're no fun. Hurt someone.
Ifan clears his throat. Roost turns his face to you both and roughly wrenches the elf's jaw towards you as well.
Well, look at that, elf. The silver claw is back. Ifan, old boy, you're losing your bloody touch. Your mark, Alexander, still draws breath. And my sources tell me he's headed somewhere called the Nameless Isle. I'll be setting sail there myself any day now to take him out. Your failure has put the reputation of all wolves at stake. But I suppose I might be swayed to forgiveness by the other little godwoken morsels you've brought me.
Stay away from the godwoken roost. They're mine.
Roost looks around shiftily and pats his pockets, but ignores your question.
Mouthy ones, aren't they, Ben Mezd? Must have been a long journey here.
Roost bursts into laughter, great peals of it racking his frame. Then, too quickly, he sobers completely and pins Ifan with a viperish gaze.
We've had good times, Ben Mezd. We've had bad times. But this is the best time of all. You, just dancing a contract right into my lap. What else are friends for?
Roost moves to lunge at you, but Ifan is quicker. With two steps and three stabs, he slows Roost down just long enough for you to draw your weapon.
I shall not mourn till war is done.
They beat all those Voidwoken. I'm impressed.
Something isn't right here. It could be an ambush.
Found you. Curtain drops. Shadows.
Ha! No shadow can eclipse the spouse of the sun.
Reveal yourself.
Voice low, no need to wake the dead.
Yourself.
Show yourself.
Show yourself!
These were true House of Shadows assassins. No match for a prince of the House of War, of course.